There you go, £108 just to fill my car up with diesel, but there was no diesel anywhere between here and all the other garages. Shine on, the price of diesel.